200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. At the roundabout, take the fourth exit. roundabout. Take the fourth exit. Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome back, everyone. We're counting down the 10 best car experiences in games. I'm at the Horizon Festival, and we just saw the Testarossa rerunning the sun. It's time for number 9. I've chosen Smuggler's Run and this gorgeous 2016 Aerial Nomad, and we are gonna make it fly! I've got the route in your sat nav. Go, 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 go! Gun it along here. My subscribers love seeing that rally style stuff. Joyriding in Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things. Loads more content lined up. Just message me when you're ready. So, how many of you remember the first cross-platform racing game? Not talking about Xbox and PC. I am talking about Amstrad and Apple, Atari, Amiga, Commodore, and MS-DOS. It's time for number 8, the Countach, and a speed trap. Let's race like it's 1987. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard. But I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Whoa, that is beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go. So we're back with more fantastic games and fantastic cars. I'm LaRacer, and I thought, we're in England, and Edinburgh's just up the road. So at number 7, no big surprise, it's Project Gotham Racing and the Ferrari 355 Berlinetta. Right, first, drive this beauty over to Edinburgh.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Project Gotham Racing had this great system that they called Kudos. Basically, do stunts and earn kudos for it. Playing this game with my dad. Even before I started streaming, I was commentating on what we were doing.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Turn right. Turn right.
I love this city. I was there the other day shooting top 10 things people eat in Edinburgh. The Princess Challenge has got nothing on that.
In 400 meters, turn left. Left.
Right. Park it and loosen up. It's time to earn some kudos. So, we're here in Edinburgh now. Just had a milkshake with a cake on top of it. 5 out of 7. Can definitely recommend. But if you want to see me reacting to that, check out the video on your screen now. But pause it. First, you've got to see what we can do. go! Let's see some really skillful driving. Project Gotham Racing needed a reboot. Though, being at Horizon isn't half bad.
Meters, turn right. Turn right. Mm-hmm. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn left.
Kingfisher Cottage. Doesn't get any more serene than this, my friend. This one is on the National Heritage Register, though, so don't ask me to put in a satellite dish or a basketball court or anything.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
At your destination. At your destination. At your destination. At your destination. arrived at your destination. Destination.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. It is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Queen. The new winter program is out. Thought I'd give you first look. Don't tell anyone. Winter events are live. If you get stuck out there in the snow, don't hesitate to call Alex or the Horizon Recovery Team or anyone other than me.
If you want to drive other people's routes, this is where you need to be.
You're through to the next round of the drag strip. Fair warning, the engines are getting steadily bigger. Nothing you can't handle, right? Turn around. Calculating route.
Okay, skating? Yeah, neither do I. But I've got another abandoned car rumour down by the lake. Meet you there.
In 400 metres, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Arrived at your destination.
Okay, I'll cut across the frozen lake to you. If I'm not there in 10 minutes, send the divers.
Look at that. A roof must have come down in the snow. Good thing it's a Range Rover. These things are invincible. Tell you what, if we get this fixed up before the winter's out, there's a lot of fun to be had.
Now I have to figure out how to get it back to the garage. I do like a challenge.